of the field tonight. First, racing for Red Truck Racing, presented by Mosaic Homes. Last year, junior Canadian Criterium champion. She hails from the Yukon Territory. It is the young gun, number 182. It's Mara Roldan. Next, hailing from right here in Vancouver, a dual sport athlete. She goes fast on her bike and in boats. Watch on TSN next weekend with Canada's SailGP team in LA. Racing for InstaFun, the number 7, Isabella Berthold. Another dual sport athlete getting it done on the ice and on the road is an Olympic gold medalist from the Beijing 22 Olympics in speed skating. From Ottawa, racing for Manteo Cycling, the number 8, Ivanie Blodin. Fresh off her title win 2 weeks ago in Edmonton, your Canadian Criterium champion from Victoria and racing for LA Sweat, number 38, Polly Simonson. Time Olympian, multi-Canadian champion, podium finisher at the 2019 Tour de France, and looking to win her third Gastown Prix title tonight. One of Canada's most successful riders ever, racing for the Denver Disruptors. From Winnipeg, it's the number 3, Leah Kirchmann. She's a junior world champion medalist, U.S. national champion, and recently took home the Pan American Road Race title in Panama. From West Allis, Wisconsin, and racing for Legion of Los Angeles, the number 36, it's Skylar Schneider. She is an Olympian, a two-time national champion, and made history this spring when she became the only Canadian ever to win the Paris-Roubaix. From Vermilion, Alberta, and racing for EF Education Tipco SVP, number 2, Alison Jackson. Tonight, she is looking to make history and be the only man or woman to ever win the Gastown Grand Prix 4 times. A 2-time former U.S. Pro Criterium champion from Ventura, California, and racing for Legion of Los Angeles, the number 1, it's Kendall Ryan. We'll bring the rest of the field forward. We'll be right back. Let's see who's going to come down Water Street right now. Is Legion still on the front right now? Here comes our pace car. Legion on the front with four riders. Leah Kirchmann's breaking in, though, on the hip right now. Here comes our sprint. Leah Kirchmann and Allison Jackson's in there as well. Leah Kirchmann trying to challenge Kendall Ryan on the front. Kendall Ryan pushing. Who's going to take the win right now? Kendall Ryan, Allison Jackson trying to come on her hip. It's Kendall Ryan, Allison Jackson, Ivanie Blodin in third. Four repeating. Takes the history-making fourth, Allison Jackson. And excited even in the back. You can see the black jersey. That's Ivanie Blodin. Blodin probably the biggest cycling result of her career, taking third place here tonight. Olympic gold medalist. Legion gets it done. The weight was all on. There's Legion celebrating. We talked about this is a team sport. Massive win right now. Allison Jackson taking the crowd preen, but just couldn't quite come up to the hip. Look at the dominance. Two bike lengths taking the victory, and you can tell that means a lot to her. Skylar Scheider nicely in fourth place as well. And look at even at Roldan, very excited with a third place finish. Four repeating result. We'll get a word with our top three coming through here momentarily. Vancouver home, racing for Bicicleta Factory Racing, presented by Penderfund, the number 142, Al Murison. Your Canadian National Gravel Champion, podium stage finisher at the recent Tour de Beauce Pro Stage Racing Quebec, racing for Global 6 Pro Cycling from Mill Bay on the island. It's the number 152, Evan Russell. Also a great performance at the Tour de Beauce, where he took the climber's title from North Vancouver, based in Europe, with the Bialini Gomala CCN cycling team, the number 124, Eric Engster. This young rider is emerging as one of Canada's best time trialists, taking the junior title at last year's Canadian Championships. He recently took the victory at the Concours Grand Prix from Vancouver, and racing for Red Truck Racing, presented by Mosaic Homes, the number 103, Campbell Parrish. A late bloomer in cycling who signed his pro contract at the age of 26 with the US-based Project Echelon Pro Cycling, the 2022 BC Provincial Road Race Champion from West Vancouver, the number 141, Sam Morris. Fresh off his win in Edmonton at the 2023 Canadian National Criterium Championships, from Calgary, Alberta, and racing for the powerful Legion of Los Angeles, the number 101, Alec Cowan. In 2016, as a 15-year-old, he won the inaugural Gastown Grand Prix youth race. We knew at that point he had something special. He has been hailed as the next great Canadian road sprinter, and next year will be climbing to the highest level of the sport after signing with World Tour team Israel Premier Tech from Victoria, and racing for Israel Premier Tech Academy, the number 149, Riley Pickrell. Last but not least, this man gets it done on and off the bike. He is one of North America's most decorated criterium racers with over 100 wins, and founded his current team, Legion of Los Angeles, whose mission it is to promote diversity and representation in the sport of cycling. From South Central Los Angeles, California, the number 102, Justin Williams. And we'll bring the rest of the field forward. Congratulated by Campbell Paris right now. Riley's coming down the finishing straight. Let him know you're supporting him. Here he comes right down to the podium, to the stage.